I went online and I learned how to do all the tulips and the hearts and the flowers and all those kind of things. After a while, I just kind of started making up my own designs. It got such a big response on the internet, people started just hiring me just to do the artwork. It eventually just kind of became my job and I fell into it, and I've just been doing it ever since.